to unveil, I think, because I don't think I could do both sides. And I don't want you coming up on the stool if you had too much to drink. So Kurt, I'd like you to come up and unveil this first one. There we go. Please welcome Barbara Streisand! To invite Jackie Leung up to help me with this next one. Jackie and I have been friends for 30 years. She's one of New Zealand's top makeup artists and she helps people make me look better in their bright light. You know what, Jackie? This is, like, of course, one of the most incredible voices that was ever created, and I love her so much. Please welcome Amy Winehouse. Jackie's girl. Thank you, Jackie. I'd like to invite Cookie Miller up to do this next one with me. Cookie and I have been friends since we were 8 years old. When I arrived in New Zealand from England, Cookie was my first friend, and we've always stayed best friends, and I love her so much. Come on, girl, can you get up? That's it. And of course, it needs no introduction, it is the Queen of Queens. The very amazing performer, Freddie Mercury. Thank you for that. Graham, I'd like you to come up and do this next song with me. This is Graham Hooper, New Zealand's premier rock and roll photographer. Graham's been photographing bands in New Zealand band and overseas bands for the last 40 years, and it's an incredible person. And of course, this is an incredible person. Please welcome Annie Lennox. Tiffany, what a surprise. Come on up and unveil this with me, darling.
Thank you.
here, Neil. You guys recognize Neil?
Yeah!
Okay, it's Elton John. John! In the audience here, I can see my friend from when I was 16 from Nelson, and it's Trudy Tate. Come on up. Okay, this is, of course, the Queen of Drag Race, the Queen of Queens, the beautiful RuPaul. Yeah! Those lips. This is my queen. Quentin Chris to me is queer royalty, and he is the Queen of England for me. So I'm just going to unveil him by myself, I think. And please welcome the alien in New York, the Queen of Queens, the naked civil servant, Quentin Crisp. And next person I want to come up and unveil, of course, is Kimmy Swanson. Here's Kimmy, rock and roll herself. Not because she's like Bette Davis and Baby Jane or anything like that. Do the eyes, Kim, do the eyes. Okay, this is my favourite movie of all time. Bette Davis did an amazing job in this movie. It's Bette Davis as Baby Jane. Go, Ma! Hey, baby. It's my little Thea.
So cute.
She's growing about that much. And as you all know, this is no shock to anyone. Of course, I'm from my idol, who I've loved since I was like 5 or something, or maybe 12. It's the most beautiful face that I reckon was ever in rock and roll music. It's the beautiful Debbie Harry. So stunning, wow. Back in the day, I used to write pop songs, and I'm going to sing one song for you tonight, which was probably my biggest hit. I'm going to sing Sha Sha Jimmy for you. Which I haven't done for like a million years, but I will sing it live tonight. Taser's been my friend since he was 14 and I was 16, so one of my Dunedin boys, and we've always maintained a great friendship. So, David Bowie. So if you all be quiet, I will try and sing up all that talking. I'd like to dedicate this song to Graham Hooper, who is right here, because I know Graham loved this back in the day, and it goes like this.
I had a dream about my friend's life. I had a dream I couldn't open my eyes. It seemed surreal. It seems surreal.
all the rest of it, and have a look at the beautiful paintings, and buy the beautiful paintings. Thank you guys so much for coming.